Today, we're going to look at how you can both remove and also change the background of a video using CapCut on both your phone and also on your laptop. Let's start with phone. Here I am in CapCut, and I would like to remove the background from this clip on my timeline. To do that, tap on the clip, and then down at the bottom, we get all of these different actions. Scroll over until you find the option that says remove BG, BG as in background. Tap on that. And here we have a few different options. Let's tap on the one that says auto removal. One thing to call out, this is a pro feature. I'll tap on this, and now it'll start applying the auto removal of the background. And look at that, the background has been removed. That looks pretty good. Over on the right-hand side, let's now tap on this check mark. There, I now have my clip on the timeline and the background is all gone. Of course, you probably want to insert some other image or video behind this clip as your new background. On the right-hand side, let's tap on this plus icon. On this next screen, you can select a new video background, a photo background, or even a live photo background. Right up here, I'll select this spooky looking house. I think this one looks really good. And down in the bottom right, I'll tap on add. I've now added the background, but I want to overlay my talking video on top of this background. To do that, simply tap on this clip on your timeline. And down below, we have all those different actions again. Let's scroll over and just keep going until you find an option titled overlay. It's pretty far over to the right. Here's overlay. Let's tap on that, and that'll now move this to a new layer. This layer that we see right here will overlay or sit on top of the layer right above it. Now, press and hold on this video clip, and we can now reposition it. Here, I'll push it over to the left-hand side. Now, if I move over on my timeline and I move the playhead to the left, here you'll see that my video is now on top of that background. Let's make a few tweaks to make this look even better. If you look up above, you'll notice that there are black lines above and below the background image. I'll click on the image on my timeline, and then right up above, using my fingers, I can expand the size so it fills the frame. That looks better. Also, one thing you'll notice is as I play the timeline, the background ends right at this point. So I need to extend the length of the background. I'll tap on the background and that selects it. And you'll see at the beginning and at the end, I have these handles. I can press on the handle and let me extend the length so it fills the entire area where I'm speaking. I'll place it right there. Now, if I go to the beginning and I play back my video, you'll see that I now have a new background behind me the entire time I'm talking. That looks fantastic. Let's now look at how you can do this on your laptop. I'm now in CapCut Desktop, and I'd like to remove the background behind this clip on my timeline. Before we make any changes, we need to adjust one project setting. I'll click into the timeline, and over on the right-hand side, we see all of the project details. Down at the bottom, we have the option to modify. Let's click on that. Within the project settings under details, down at the very bottom, we have the option to give us more control over arranging the layers. This will allow us to place images or text underneath this video clip. Toggle that on and at the bottom, click on save. Next, I want to remove the background from this clip on my timeline. I'll click on the clip so it's currently selected. Then in the top right-hand corner, make sure that you're on the video tab. And right over here, we see a tab for remove BG, BG for background. And when I click on that, right at the top, we see an option for auto removal. This is just like on mobile. Then let's check this box. Check that out. The background is now gone. I now want to insert this photo of a chocolate factory behind me. So how do we do that? Down on the timeline, let's take this clip and then move it up one layer. Next, go up to the media bin and select the image or the video that you would like to place behind. I'll press and hold on this and then I can drag it down to my timeline. I'll place it underneath. Think of this as layers of the cake. The topmost layer is the one visible on top and the one on the bottom is underneath. Now, I need to extend this clip. Let's extend it all the way so it fills out the entire portion under my talking head. Now, if we look at this, we see that the background is behind me. Here too, we can also make some tweaks. You'll notice that the background doesn't fill the whole frame. So with the background selected, I have these fill handles. I can press and hold on them and I could expand it so it fills up the frame. That looks a lot better. Now, if we go back and play this, look at that. I've now replaced my background. Along with placing a background photo or a video, you can also insert other items so they appear behind you. Right up on top, let's click into text. And here, let's just take the default text. I can drag this down and I'll place it right underneath my talking video. And there you see right up above that the text appears behind me. You can place anything behind the person. All right, and that's how you remove a background in CapCut. Hey, where'd my background go?